Easy chance if you talk.
And you join us in added time as Ross Wall gets his second and Maldon and Tiptree put the game to bed. It's Ilford 0, Maldon and Tiptree 2, and the points are going back to the Essex coast.
Ilford 0, Maldon and Tiptree 2. Get a decent
manager. Track better players to play. Ilford just caught on the break and it's been threatening, to be honest, for much of the second half, but end result the same as it was at the start of the second half. Ball through, no mistake, and it's game over here at Cricklefield. It's Ilford 0, Maldon and Tiptree 2, and we're in added time.